hello to all of you, and today we are here with another video of Call of Duty Mobile, and it's about some tips on which situation which scope works better, which is the best scope, 1.5x, 3x or 4x, and we will discuss all about it. So let's get started. So, first we will find out all the scopes in attachment, then we will start our experiment. So, we got our first scope, which is a 3x scope. Got our second scope, which is a 1.5x scope. So, now let's start our experiment with 3x and 1.5x scope. So, now I will remove all the attachments from the gun and will keep only the scope. Let's fire. Recoil control is okay and manageable. So, now I will attach all the attachments again and will check the recoil. After attaching all the attachments, the recoil control is better. Now I will swap the scope to 3x from 1.5x. Again I will remove all the attachment and will fire to check the recoil control.
Airdrop has been delivered.
Recoil is really high and difficult to control. Again I will remove all the attachment and will fire to check the recoil control. Now after all the attachment, it's easy to control. After all this experiment, we understand that if you use 1.5x scope, it is easy to control recoil without attachment. When you land on a place with many enemies surrounded, then if you get them with the 3x scope, then you must use it with all the attachment, otherwise don't use it because of higher recoil you won't able to hit. I was unlucky, that's why I wasn't able to get a 4x scope in this match. So in the next match I got a 4x scope, so let's taste its recoil control without attachment. Now I will remove all the attachments from the gun and will keep only the scope. It's totally out of a control. Let's try with all the attachment again. With attachment, its recoil control is not good. Let's try again, okay. As you have seen, it's still totally out of a control. As you have seen, it's still totally out of a control. Though, it's totally depends on your that how you use it, but my recommendation is use it in a sniper rifle than a Russian rifle. Just due to the problem of high recoil, even after attaching all the attachments, it's out of control for mobile players. Want to use a scope, better use 3x or 1.5x scope for better handling, or practice more on your recoil control, then it will really helpful. Okay, so play with your sensitivity, always change it for the recoil control and you will get your sensitivity after all this work to control your recoil. Okay, so if you like this video, then please do subscribe and share too. I will meet you in another video.